recently received a letter from my dear sister.
Hi there.
My work with Dr. Samuel Thompson continues. He is the most brilliant scientist I know, and I love getting the chance to work with him. He let me have a room in his house next to his lab, which just happens to be an actual castle on the banks of a big river. Please come and see me as soon as possible. Dr. Thompson and I have made an amazing discovery which could change the world. I want you to be the very first one to see this.
I immediately responded and set off at once for Thompson's castle. All along the way, I was dying of curiosity. What was this invention that Margaret wanted to show me? Could it really change the world?
Have you come to see Miss Margaret? Unfortunately, I haven't seen her for the last few days, so I couldn't tell you where she is now. I think that you should speak with Dr. Thompson. When I saw her for the last time, she asked me to save this box for you. Go inside the castle, and meanwhile, I will go and find out how things are in the garden. Blasted weeds!
Come to see Margaret. Unfortunately, she didn't warn me about your visit and hasn't been here for several days. Stay in her room for the time being, and please don't leave it. We have many complicated and fragile technical apparatuses in the castle, and I wouldn't want you to accidentally break them.
Margaret always pored over various books. I can easily imagine how she sat there during the evenings, working on her next discovery. Did she really leave and not even tell me? Where is she?
Supported me. He calmed me down and was actually really supportive.
Thank you.
I assume you have already become acquainted with Dr. Thompson. I was certain he knew where Margaret was. As part of my duties, I must meet and attend to all of the castle's guests. And I assure you that Margaret never left the estate. Take this item. It should be useful to you.
Thank you.
It's too late. You cannot save Margaret. Her soul is serving a good cause now, lifting me up to conquer the whole world. Don't even try to get in my way. Any careless move with this apparatus and she'll surely die.
Thank you.